What's up, Will Zone Inspectors here? I'm sorry for the fan. Welcome back to The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. This is a while back. I had to go back to a save because I only recorded the first 26 seconds of the video. I was like 18 minutes in, and then I noticed crap. I had to pause it, and then I noticed I wasn't recording. So let's go and head to our first place. No, I don't want to do... It did that last time, too, and I got so ticked off. Before I was almost there, I need to start my timer. No, we're avenging Dandelion. And then we'll end the video there. Whether it takes 10 minutes or it takes 40. But I'm guaranteeing you, it's not going to take 10 minutes.
You, Eustace, the corpse collector.
I? How'd you know?
Fourth sense, I think it is. You bring Fabian Meyer's body to the morgue.
Oh, yeah, I remember. No ice, no one of them, right? No purse neither, as I recall.
Search Fabian's body.
Well, why? Cast an eye in his pockets. Made sure nothing went to waste.
I call a spade a spade. You rob corpses.
And I call a prick a prick. It's none of your fucking concern. What, you tax collector? Piss off, mutant.
Talk. What did you find on him?
I had you wish. Triflings, baubles, gloss beaded ring, handful of coins, and a letter. Look, vellum, quality parchment that. I'll wipe off the writing as silly as new.
That's human skin. Priscilla, next victim's name. If you'd given this to the right person, she might not have been hurt.
What the fuck do I care what happens to some Priscilla? We short of wenches in this town.
That's why.
Boy, fucking hell! What was that for?
For everything.
And I tried to turn around and kill him, but he doesn't. I can't kill him, which is unfortunate. Oh, are they not attacking me because I have that mask on? I haven't been attacked. It's above me, ain't it? I don't think I did this part. No, I did. I was just above. No, it's on that level. I went too far down. There's gonna be creatures in here. I don't remember this part. The crap. It was an alley. It what? Why did it just? I think it's broken. What?
This is scandalous. You kept us off the day.
Said invest.
Going on like that, and you'll be bloody working.
Investing. Oh. Yeah, I see it now. That's freaking stupid. It's making me go around the wrong way. That's why I was having trouble. That's dumb. It's an amazing game, but every game has a flaw with this kind of system. Oh, now I remember.
A brazier. This time of year.
Sis.
Dave. How am I to know? Watch him, see what he does.
Man's footprint. The murderer's maybe. Weighed on his heel. Took a step back.
Wait, why are you doing these heavy attacks? He was doing all those.
Up your ass, deviant. Horse can fight back.
Calm down. I'm not gonna hurt you. What are you doing here?
Getting vengeance. Well, why are you staring? Have you not heard killers always return to the scene of their crime?
I know. Here to look for clues and find anyone who might know something.
Fear I can't help you much, but I can tell you what I know.
All right, you and Priscilla friends?
You and Priscilla friends?
Friends? Nah. But she saw more than a stupid whore in me. Treated me with respect. It mattered. I was looking to give up whoring, pick up a decent trade, but none would take me. Not as a washerwoman, nor a servant, nor a cook. Felt like a leper, I did. But Priscilla, she was different. Agreed to put me in her play, you see? Lots of the other actors, they were afraid on account of her jesting about the eternal fire. Whistling Wendy on stage, can you imagine it? Well, Jane's gone now. And back to working street corners.
Sorry to hear that.
You could do worse as work goes. Or so I tell myself.
Wasn't the sole victim. You're aware of that?
Oh, dearie. Of course I was. This didn't start yesterday. Others have died like this before. Beggars, street girls, orphans. But who'd have a drama concern about them? Human rubbish. It's what the guards call us.
Recall any names?
They didn't have proper ones. Baldy, curly, buns. That's what folk called them. No friends, no families. Their bodies were burned long ago.
Farewell.
Take care now. I gotta look around some more. Appreciate it if you didn't disturb me.
Naturally. We'll stand aside, behave. But do tell us if you find anything else here.
Wait. It's my sword? Just a second. No, it's inventory. Inventory, yeah. Yeah. Oh no, it just looked weird. Oh crap. Oh crap, okay. Sorry, I accidentally tabbed out. Don't freaking tab out again. Did it just crash? I didn't open Minecraft, you stupid. Sorry, I'm getting ticked.
A brazier. This time of year. Human. Priscilla fled before the Gorzilla arrived. Ran this way. I know that smell. Formaldehyde. A brazier. This time of year.
Sorry, y'all. Don't gang up on a Witcher. It doesn't go well for you. I'm going to meditate for an hour. So I can have all my stuff.
Oi, Witcher! Coroner wants to see you. Been another victim. Told me to say the main door will be open for you. You're to come as soon as you can.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go talk to this other guy first.
Got my eye on you.
I remember this freaking part. It was so annoying. Cause it says, oh, go up here. And then it says, don't go up there, actually. Cause you have to go around the freaking this one is glitched where I can't even follow the actual map or at least the waypoint system because I can't even get through here, so I have to figure out a way to get up here. And it takes 20 times longer. And now it won't even let me hop over this wall. So that means I have to go around again. This freaking quest. I like the quest, but I hate having to do all this. And then I'm back to where I was. Because it doesn't... ticks me off. Then it's actually this door, because... why not?
Anyone home?
Be gone, or I'll set me hounds on you. Molly, Striga, come!
Relax. I'm here about Fabian Meyer, looking for his killer.
That's altogether different. Sit, you stupid mutts. Lie down. Come on in. Slowly now, lest they bite.
So who might you be?
The Stiff's brother. Gus is the name. We ran a workshop together. Meyer and Meyer.
What'll it be now? Just Meyer?
Name it. I'll be closing it down now. As soon as I find a buyer for this shack, I'll head on to Mahakam. Be near my family or what's left of it. So, what do you want to know? What can I tell you about Fabian?
Tell me what you know about the murder, in order, in detail.
It was like this. Had some work in Oxenford, and I was coming home. Saw a plume of smoke rising over the city. Thought to myself, blast it, gonna miss and burn another hag. But the smoke wasn't coming from Hierarch Square. It was coming from here. See the soot stains? That's where they burned our sculptures. Folk gathered around the blaze and found Fabian here beside it. They'd already loaded him on the cart by the time I arrived.
Talk to your neighbors. They see anything suspicious beforehand, hear anything?
Claimed not to. But even if they had, they'd not have helped. In Novigrad, folk give bleeding orphans in the street a wide berth so as not to stain their poor lanes. They care about some dwarf.
Right, your brother have any enemies?
Your brother have any enemies? Anyone dislike him? Threaten him, maybe?
It was Fabian who threatened this one last. But he were a good dwarf, a craftsman like no other. But he were an incorrigible whoremonger as well. Whenever we put a bit of coin aside, I'd say, let's buy some tools, quality timber. He grabbed the purse and head out whoring. Took to following one in particular. He'd say, "'Tis all your fault, dirty bitch, human dish rag!" And other obscenities. Don't rightly know what that was about. Maybe he was in love with her.
Know where I can find her, this dish rag?
City cemetery. She died a few days back, quietly in her sleep.
A ponce de fever took a...
Alright, we've talked enough.
Fine, we've talked enough. Need to look around.
Be my guest.
And at this point, where... Actually...
Statues of the old gods. Nothing but women. Shapely ones. Someone dragged something across the floor. More dragged it from one wall to the other. Repeatedly. Bloodstains.
That's where Phoebian lay when they found him.
Remember, good people, that fire can both be a blessing and a curse. Fire can warm with its flames, fire can prepare nourishment, fire can drive off the horrors of the dark. Dark. Yet fire can also scorn, burn, and incinerate. That's why we must live in harmony with the eternal fire and its commandments. Whoever fails to heed its lessons, whoever lives in ignorance of it, whoever mocks it, the same shall lose his life in its flames. Okay.
Inside the workshop.
I've not even peeked inside since they found Fabian. But I'll open it for you if you want.
Sculptures.
What? Lifelike, aren't they?
Mm-hmm. The women especially. Never seen a bust that size on Molitaly.
Oh aye. Fabian's handiwork. I told him, brother, tits like that would crush her back. Whip them down. He said nay, they'd sell better this way. Told me to shut me trap. And sell they did. Till one sermon at the temple. And the celebrating reverend said that whoso buys idols from the non-human mires sins twofold. As a heretic and as a lecher. That was the end of that.
Oh, something tells me it's the eternal fire.
We've talked enough. Need to look around.
Be my guest. Just beware of the dogs.
I didn't do this part.
More bloodstains.
Get out of the freaking way.
Unless somebody got rid of the blood. Left a few stains behind. Doubt Fabian used it. Furniture got knocked over. This looks like it was kicked. Furniture got knocked
over. You didn't mean to do that.
This looks like it was kicked.
Hi.
All right.
Already know what happened. Fabian was in the workshop. Murderer attacked him there. They struggled. Fabian was overpowered, then tortured for a time.
I needn't know the details. Truth be told, I haven't the stomach for him.
When it was over, the murderer tried to
just continue.
Then made a pyre of sculptures, set them aflame.
But why? Why do all that?
To teach a lesson to him, you, the whole city.
Five.
Fine. Won't let.
I'll avenge siblings. Alright, now let's go talk to the Coroner. I just wanted to finish this quest so I could go do some bounties by myself.
I know who you are, what drives you. I'm more than happy to aid your investigation.
All right.
Let's start. Gladly. The wounds conform to the killer's modus operandi. The victim was bound and forced to drink formaldehyde. Next, the killer removed the eyes, placed burning coals in the sockets, then opened the rib cage and... What's this? A parchment. Made of human skin.
A message from the murderer. The name of his next victim. Patricia Vagelbud.
Do you know her?
Yes. Even went to her estate once with... Gotta find her, now.
Crap.
Till next time.
Alright, I'm just gonna head south to the main square. Can I freaking... Let me check which way. South. Just go this way. This way. Woo! Alright. Where are you? You're over here. Alright. Wonder why they're after her now.
What are your wounds?
Need to talk to Patricia Vagelbud.
You think any bum off the street can...
Her life's in danger. Let me in or have her blood on your hands.
If you thought this out, and I'll let you in. I'll throw my ass out the door.
Always thought a guard was supposed to protect his charge, not his ass.
So be it. I'll take you to Lady Vagelbud. Just no trickery. Understand?
Oh, Geralt. What a pleasant surprise.
Not pleasant at all. I gotta see your mother. Her life's in danger.
In danger? Come now. I saw mother this morning. She seemed sad, true, but in perfect...
Stop talking and go... No time to explain.
No time to explain. Trust me, please.
I find this all very hard to believe. But you appear to be quite serious. Please, follow me.
A fire fit for Bellatane, except it's the wrong time of year.
I mentioned your mother seems sad. Do you remember? In fact, she's in the midst of a crisis of faith. A rather serious one. We'd been to Novigrad. Mother had seen the pyres in Hierarch Square, but had not a word on her way home. She had all the holy books, insignias, reliquaries gathered, taken outside and burnt. Then she locked herself in her room.
Knew it.
We need to hurry.
Seems to be in order.
We should go in, just to be sure.
You're relentless, aren't you? Fine. But wait here, please. Mother's certainly not in the mood for guests.
She will for me. Idiots. It seems like everything that opposes.
Halt! Or I'll put a bolt between your eyes.
Listen, you got the wrong guy.
Save your trickery, taking you to the heiress.
Well, killer's already escaped. Lead the way, hero.
We got him, Lady Ingrid. Wasn't easy, but...
Lower that crossbow before you hurt yourself. This man is innocent.
Forgive me. I saw him running, thought it was the killer fleeing.
I was chasing him, and I'd have caught him if you hadn't gotten in my way.
Out of my sight, at once! Mother! Why did you do this to her? Why?
Because she blasphemed the eternal fire, the only thing that ties her to the other victims. Ingrid, I know this is a hard time for you, but usually the killer leaves a note on the body, a note indicating his next victim. May I?
I'm gonna have to cut so much out of this episode.
You should be on your own. I do not wish to see her in this state. I do not wish to remember her like that.
Then why are you going in the room?
And let her be the last victim. Please.
I help. Oh, I'm mad.
Just the name, but the place too. Won't get away this time.
All right.
Same wounds as the previous victims. Examination would be a waste of time. Gotta get to Crippled Kate's fast.
Crap. I wonder if I went and did this quest first, and then I proceeded. I wonder if I would have done this quest first, that I then would have proceeded to go to. I can't freaking think. So if I. Alright, where's this spot at? Back here. Fastest way would be through Portside's Gate. Wait, items can be upgraded? I didn't know that. Alright, let's go. I want to kill that pet. Like, whenever I blasphemed, if it's a false god, whenever I talked bad about him and ridiculed this, one of the priests, they sent hitmen after me.
Again, you disturbed me, and I so dislike being disturbed. I was to play with sweet Nettie, render her not so sweet, but I shall see to you first.
Try it.
Try it, you bastard. You're free now.
I'll put a picture of him because I couldn't show any of that scene.
And then he hit me so hard I passed out.
I was bound when I came to. And he was here in the poker, in the fire.
Calm down. He won't hurt you anymore. He won't hurt anyone.
Hey, I could actually show that scene. Because she was actually covering up. Thank you, Game Studio. But yeah, I'll show you what the corpse looked like. Oh, he's gone. Okay. I'll put a picture of the guy up there. You know what? No, the guy will be the thumbnail. I'll do that. I'll try and make sure of that. Talk to Dandelion about her condition. Okay, let's go talk to Priscilla. Well, Dandelion about Priscilla. And then I'm gonna go do bounties on my own. I'll record the battles and I'll make a bounty video. Or something. I might just do them on my own and show you what I killed. Man, can you run? I thought the one that... And they wonder why people don't want to be a part of the Eternal Fire. And why I want to kill every one of those false prophets. My beard getting long. It's starting to grow. It's fine. I want to get it real long. And I really like the ponytail.
Did you take care of what I asked?
Yeah. The Witcher's way.
Thank you, Geralt. From me and Priscilla.
Don't mention it. Nothing a friend wouldn't do. She's talking again. Nice surprise.
Isn't it? Professor Von Gratz told me her wounds are healing faster than a troll's. Not the most flattering comparison, but encouraging. Maybe she might even sing against him. For now, we'll try performing as a duo. She'll play the lute, I'll sing. Dandelion and Callan. Got a nice ring to it, doesn't it?
Sounds great. Good luck, Dandelion. On stage and off.
Alright. And that's gonna be the video for today. So thank you everybody so much for watching. I hope you all have a splendid day today. I'll see you all in the next one.